Clifferson is going to smoke. He is getting ready for battle, and oh my gosh, he's going in for the PvP. Yet, he dies. After Clifazon respawns, these two blue guys are going ham and they're trying to pull a TNT or something, but yet they just drop down and do the PvP. But they died. Fast forward a bit and this blue guy is deciding to go under. What move will he do? Now he's doing some epic parkour. He stops by for a second and we really don't know why, but I guess he's being cautious because the reds could easily catch him. This blue guy is going in for the rush, yet will he be able to survive? Clefazon is going to PvP, but this guy goes down and kills that guy. Clefazon is low, so he's going to go get some gapples. This red guy decides to build up, but this blue guy is just going to go straight ahead, and he is going to skip that red guy. This blue guy is going all the way across the bridge. Will he be able to survive and break the bed? The blue guy is successful, and he's about to drop a TNT. He breaks our bed, but all beds are destroyed now. He dies, though. Now, with only one life left, Clefazon and his teammate have to find a way to beat this blue guy. Clefazon and his teammate decide to go on the high part of the bridge, and they bought tons of blocks and gapples. Clefazon decides to build up, and this blue guy is coming. The other red guy decides to go in, but blue guy decides to build a tower. Clefazon is bridging up, and he's jump bridging a little bit. He jumps in the thing, but then he blocks it and decides it's not worth it to go for the PvP. Clefazon decides to fight this guy for another day, and he's jumping across the bridge. Yet he comes back for his teammate, and the teammate is building up, so Clefazon decides, why not build up too? Clefazon and his teammate decide to go across the bridge. Clefazon blocks his face, which destroys valuable time, yet he's still crossing the bridge with his teammate. Now, Clefazon does not know where the other blue guy is, but he's probably escaped by now. Clefazon is about to encounter where the blue guy is. Clefazon decides it's not worth it to go in a direct PvP, yet he's hiding down below. Blue guy is catching on to where Clefazon is. Blue guy decides to eat a little gapple. What will his master plan be? As you can see in his hand, he has a little bit of a dream defender. He decides to spawn both of them. Clefazon thinks he's safe, but immediately he gets killed. And now, the last red guy decides to run away from the iron golems, but the blue guy is shooting arrows to clearly not let him do that. Now, the red guy decides to build back up a bit, and he's extending out his thing. He's making a little cocoon hut. Red guy decides to look up a bit and he starts building up. The blue guy decides to come and he spawns iron golems, yet this red guy is hit off at a very low HP. Now the blue guy doesn't know where the red guy is, although the blue guy is going to catch on, and now the blue guy is shooting some arrows. The blue guy drinks an invis, but it's immediately cancelled. Now the blue guy is extending out, thinking he can drop down and PvP red. The red guy is wondering what will he do and how is he going to win this game. I'm not going to commentate, so I'll just show this epic play.